So now our next part, which is it? Book review. So now children, what we'll be doing? We'll be doing a book review. A book review means what you like about the book. And we give a quick book report. So when we give a book report, we open to page 23 in a Little Thinker English. And then we'll do it. So can you see this page? Yes. So the story is about. What is the story about? Let's see. Pari is a fairy. What is the story about? Pari, who is a fairy. So what will we write in the dash? Fairy. And her friend is Laddu, is a giant. Yes, we'll write he's a giant. They are ready for school, right? And then after that, can you see the different boxes where we will tick? If you like, the book is colorful. Yes, it is about friends. You like the pictures. Yes, you like the stories. You like something about fairies, about giants. You like getting ready to school. All the different things will be. After that, we'll be drawing the favorite part of our story. Yes, which is the most favorite part of our story, we'll be drawing. And at the end, can you see the three stars? What are they for? So now if you like this story a lot, then you will color all the three stars. If you like this story a little less, you will color two. And if you like at least, you will color at least one. Yes? Right, children, you'll be doing it in this manner. So for the book review, we open up to page 23. Yes? What is written? Give a amazing book review. This story is about. So what is the story about? Pari is a fairy. So we will write fairy. So we write F. A, I, R, and Y, fairy, right? And her friend is, and her friend Laddu is a giant, yes, is a giant, G, I, A, N, T, giant. And they are getting ready for school. So we'll write school. S-C-H-O-O-L. School. Likewise, we'll tick, as I've shown you and I've told you, we'll tick what is there, which we things we like. Yes? There's one more. Who I like in the book. Whom do you like in the book? So supposing if you write Pari, you will write Pari. If you write Laddu, you will write Laddu. So it depends upon you. Then you will draw the most favorite part of your book and then color the stars. Right, children? After you have done the book review, we have a small fun activity. So you open up your memories book to page 4. Yes? I will show you which book it is. This is your memories book. Yes, and you will open up to page 4. So whatever you have at home, be it colored paper, lace, chocolate wrappings, anything, you have to decorate the wings of the fairy. Okay? With whatever cutouts, whatever paper, anything that you have, you can decorate the wings of the fairy. So it is a fun activity that you are going to do in your memories book. Yes, thank you.